Guys, hey there, how's it going? It is Fangs and welcome to another reaction video we're gonna be doing on my channel here today. So yesterday, our boy KSI, LGBT, I'm so terrible at saying that, I try to say it fast, it doesn't come together. He did Wake Up Call, performed it live, an official live performance for Sport Relief 2020, and it's supposed to be really funny. Apparently he does, like, it's the whole scene with the producer and it's gonna be kind of like the music video. So I wanted to react to that here today. If you guys have anything you want me to react to this week, we are home, we are self-quarantined. I'm gonna be here all week and I luckily have someone to help me watch Rook. So let me know in the comments down below what you'd like me to react to. I hope everybody's staying safe out there. I hope everyone's washing their hands and I hope no one's, I'm touching my face. As I say that, I hope no one's touching my face. I'm touching my face. I hope no one is, you know, sticking their hands in their mouths after touching a rail in public. Just say. Anyway, so we're gonna hop into this and we're gonna react to this. It's called Wake Up Call, or it is Wake Up Call, but the live
performance. I'm not wearing a hat! Oh my gosh, leave me alone! Stop making me wear hats!
It's the producer, he's back, guys.
Who are you following? Why is she on my leg? Oh, leave me alone, man. I'm out.
Look at that hair, by the way, it's wild! The music video's back! Like, wait, what are y'all? Oh, he's getting it. Oh, he likes it. BBC! It's funny that y'all have a station called BBC, I'm just saying. Look at JJ! I'm just gonna say, JJ is a performer. Like, he's got that down.
Tripping my revenue. Don't see me ever lose. I jump hurdles like kangaroos.
Oh, he's not mad about it now. He's getting it with him. That was a funny intro. Better late than never. The wake up call about coronavirus, guys. Gotta get with it. Although he is in a room with more than 50 people, it looks like there. Hopefully he's fine. Hopefully JJ's fine.
Picture perfect. Now that they know I'm worth it. Before they hate, now they see I deserve it. Back to beef.
And he does sound, you know what, he sounds just fine in person. Sometimes they'll, like even when they're moving like that, they'll have it, I guess, where their voice is like in the background of them so you can't hear their exact voice, and his sounds pretty good on the mic live.
At the beach, sipping on something different.
Who are these people in the audience? Those don't look like his direct obvious fans.
Now I learn to make it count. Multiply the vision of making a higher bound.
It's the, oh, I'm in the wrong part of the song. I'm terrible. It's like, get these people out of here. Get them out of here. We were doing just fine. Mom dance, mom dance, mom dance, y'all. I love this. Well, I mean, even with an older audience, they're still getting it for him. Yeah! It's like a proud mom! It's like a proud mom! Proud mom in the house. So that was JJ with a live performance on that for Sport Relief. The audience looked completely not like the people who would be listening to his music. Like, young kids, no, it was all older people. But they still enjoyed it. They still got it with them. So I love that. I think that was great. Thank you. I actually got in my community section and I asked what I should react to. And this was one of the things that they told me to. So thank you for letting me know about that, because that was great. Guys, that is going to be it for my reaction here today. I want to know what you guys thought about that. Did you think JJ was great live? Do you think he killed it, or do you think he didn't? Let me know that in the comments down below. If you enjoyed my reaction, a thumbs up button would be awesome. And until next time, see you guys later. Bye. Stay safe out there.